This team needs some more good players. Maybe a couple of free agents will help.
You too. You're decent. You're cheap too. Join my team.
There we go. Let's try them out.
Detroit!
All right. Looks like the new guys helped.
Vancouver.
And we lost.
It's to be expected.
The Denver High.
Yes, the Aztecs.
This team's on the up.
We've got a winning record now.
And a ridiculously good defense.
I guess we get a day off today.
Pittsburgh.
That was a close one. We're gonna play the Turtles.
We choked in the fourth quarter.
Going back to old habits, guys.
We got ourselves another off day.
Let's use it to make a trade.
Here's my offering to the teams.
That's it?
What if I add in some more second round picks?
Now Montreal's finally making sense.
I changed the deal a little bit.
That's a good thing.
Judge all you want, we got another decent player.
And he's cheap, too.
Los Angeles.
Now that's what I call not choking in the fourth quarter.
Baltimore.
Dang it!
We got Pittsburgh again.
From the first quarter, it did not bode well for us.
The Phoenix Vultures.
Boy, do I love it when the other team chokes.
Get down!
All right.
We gotta play the Cleveland.
So something may have happened to our team.
Well, at least we have a winning record to end the video.
We're in the playoff race.
Hey guys, thanks for watching today's episode of ZenGM. Hope you guys liked it. Please make sure to like, subscribe, leave a comment in the comments below. And I will see you in the next video that I make.
See ya!